Can I try to fish? We got the call. Obviously, it is an occupied building. It is this Sartex. I've got a feeling, quickly, like I've had the two buildings linked commercially.
Even the white building there?
Yeah, we think, I think so, just from what I've gathered, but I've only been as far as here at the moment.
Right.
But yeah, there's absolutely nothing for us at this point to say one way or the other. Main thing is get it under control and then we'll start the investigation. Station Commander Paul Etches, Greater Manchester Fire and Rescue Service.
Okay. What time was you called?
Yeah, we got a call just before 6 o'clock this evening. We received a large volume of calls to this incident, obviously in a very short period of time from local residents.
And the factory itself, do you know what type of factory it is?
I believe it to be a textile factory. Obviously, the factory is in use, has been in use. Too early to establish exactly what's caused the fire, but obviously once we bring fire under control then we can start that investigation.
How many appliances are on scene at the moment?
Currently we've got over 40 firefighters, so we've got 8 appliances plus special appliances involving 2 aerial appliances, and we've got a command support function set up as well at the moment.
And how far away have they come from?
Surrounding appliances, certainly from Rochdale, Oldham, and potentially Tameside, maybe even Stockport Boroughs.
Do you expect the roads to be open soon?
Certainly for the next few hours into the evening, this particular road will be closed where we carry out firefighting operations. Potentially in the early hours we may reduce this cordon that we've got on, but certainly looking at the building as you see it now, we'll be carrying out firefighting, albeit reduced, throughout the night.
So the roads could be closed until the early hours of the morning?
Certainly early hours. We'd like to hope that we can get it back open, obviously working closely with Greater Manchester Police for the traffic for work in the morning.
Satellite dish on that. Top look.